and we are ready to rock in Lucerne, Switzerland. Thanks for joining us here on Fast Hockey. I am Brandon Camper, riding solo here today. Your cameraman is backup netminder Jake Ottinger, as the opening faceoff is controlled and dumped into the zone by Team Russia. Your Tyken into the corner to the left of Luke Opoka, gave it away right onto the stick of Team USA's Troy Terry. A Colorado native shoots and he scores! What a shot out of left field by Troy Terry. Far down on Samsonov, and it's 1-0 in favor of Team USA. Flurry of opportunities as McAvoy's shot again was blocked down. It turns into a 2-on-1 break. Charging back down ice is Team Russia. In all alone, to the four, they shoot and they score! Dmitry Zhukanov enters the zone, off the bench, back out in front, and they score! Tic-tac-toe, pretty play by Team Russia, and Dmitry Zhukanov is the beneficiary, and it's now 2-1 in favor of Team Russia. McAvoy again holds on, and his pass across was knocked down by Team Russia. Wide open net, shot down ice, and they score! Quite nearly 50 saves for the Team Russian netminder, and Team Russia opens up with a 3-1 victory over Team USA